Hello everyone and welcome to the Autopedia channel. Volvo is a name synonymous with safety and innovation in the automotive industry, and in today's video we'll explore the journey of Volvo safety development, from its early days to the latest advancements at the Volvo Safety Center. But before starting, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel, for you is free, for us is very important. And now let's get started. And maybe the most important safety innovation developed by Volvo was shown to the public in 1959, when Volvo's engineer Niels Bohlin invented the three-point seatbelt, a revolutionary safety feature that has saved over a million lives worldwide. Volvo made this life-saving invention available to all car manufacturers, underscoring their dedication to safety for everyone. Over the years, Volvo continued to innovate with rigorous crash testing. They introduced advanced crash test dummies and began conducting frontal, side and rear crash tests, setting new safety standards for the industry. The 1990s saw the introduction of two very important safety improvements, the side impact protection system and the whiplash protection system. This system significantly reduced the risk of injury in side collision and rear end impacts. Opened back in 2000, the Volvo Crash Test Center in Gothenburg, Sweden is the central to Volvo's mission of achieving zero fatalities in its vehicles. This amazing facility features two adjustable crash tracks and advanced technology, including high-speed cameras and sensors to meticulously analyze crash data. The center conducts a variety of crash tests such as frontal, side, rear, rolloval and run-off-road scenarios to enhance vehicle safety system. Volvo also turned its attention to pedestrian safety. In 2012, they introduced the world's first pedestrian airbag and advanced collision avoidance system designed to detect and protect pedestrians. Today, Volvo's dedication to safety is demonstrated by the Volvo Safety Center. This state-of-the-art facility conducts over 400 crash tests annually, utilizing cutting-edge technology to simulate a wide range of real-world scenarios. At the Volvo Safety Center, frontal and side crash tests are meticulously executed. Vehicles are propelled towards barriers at various speeds to simulate rear-wheel collisions, providing invaluable data to enhance safety design. Rollover tests are critical for understanding how a vehicle behaves during a flip. The car is placed on a rotating platform and rolled over at different angles to ensure the roof structure and safety system protect the occupants effectively. Run-off-road crash test simulates a situation where a vehicle runs off the road, hitting obstacles like trees or ditches. This test helped Volvo design systems that mitigate the effects of such crashes, enhancing overall vehicle stability and occupant protection. Also, Volvo goes behind conventional crash tests with their extreme drop test. New cars are dropped from 30 meters to simulate severe crash scenarios. These tests help Volvo develop safer vehicles and provide rescue teams with invaluable training opportunities to practice life-saving extraction techniques. And as a final conclusion, we can clearly say that the Volvo's vision for the future is clear: zero fatalities and zero injuries in the new Volvo cars. Their ongoing commitment to safety, innovation and sustainability drives them to create safer vehicles for everyone. From the three-point seatbelt to advanced autonomous driving system, Volvo's journey in safety development is a testament of their unwavering dedication to protecting life. And with that being said, thank you very much for watching our video till the end, and if you like it, please hit us with a like and subscribe to our channel. Until the next time, please stay safe.